are here for you because
Excellencies, meine sehr verehrten Damen und Herren, liebe Freunde. Among our guests tonight is my friend from the German TV. And he did ask me, where did you find such wonderful people? We are impressed. We are thankful to all of you. Excellencies, this is Georgia.
But I'm here today among this very, very distinguished audience. And it is with great pride that I greet you today on behalf of the Georgian government, and in my case, I'm the Minister of Education and Culture of one of the regions in Georgia, which is at the moment is having a very hard time, as you have heard already probably. I would like to offer my very sincere gratitude and thanks to Mr. Tatishvili, Marika, and Tatya, and to you personally, to you, sir, who have offered this wonderful, exceptional space for presenting the Georgian culture to, again, to this distinguished audience. Because Georgia is a multifaceted country, and many from the recent times know Georgia for revolutions, for hard time, for sufferings, and for many, many different problems. But Georgia is not only that. Georgia is a people with great pride, with great traditions, with great culture, history, among them viticulture, and we believe that wine originates even in Georgia, historically. And we are thankful today because you have portrayed the best part of Georgia, which is portraying its cultural traditions, its musical traditions, and I have to say that Mr. Tatishvili created a whole era in the modern musical society in Georgia, and he had done his best in classical music and modern music, and I think you have seen already, you know, parts of it today, and we're very, very thankful to him that you have attached so much care and attention to it.